Oh boy, more carnage.
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
Still shooting at. I need to move down there and get more guns on it.
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
Oh, shooting at Doc.
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
Who is Splitty Raisin anyway?
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
I wonder if the Asgard was shooting at that guy. Oh.
Explosion imminent.
Oh, this station's got drones.
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Danger. Explosion imminent. Danger.
Why are you not shooting at? Okay, next victim.
Scruffin Farm.
You've done for it.
same day our anniversary is.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Not many things happen on January 21st.
No.
Explosion imminent.
Okay, the plan.
Explosion imminent.
If this works, I need to check. Where's Grand Exchange? There you are. Okay, microlattice fab. How much ore do you have? Awesome. Okay. Okay, fix that.
Explosion.
Can I help?
Oh, mini
prize. Explosion imminent.
Confirm, get after it. Yeah, just a little. Sell two. Or. Confirm. Okay. That's two. Field coil fab. What do you use? Energy cells, helium, graphene. Oh, you're buying ore. Okay. Silicon. Ice. Silicon. Okay. How are you doing on Mr. Hull Parts? Got a decent amount of ore. Okay. I might have to add more miners to these two stations. Wait a minute. Don't I have another? Wait a minute. I don't want to steal everything from Grand Exchange, otherwise Grand Exchange is going to grind to a halt. Refined metals, okay. Wheat farm. Computronic substrate. I thought I had whole parts. Yes, I do. You're full of ore. Awesome. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yes. Yeah, if I don't rename these guys now, I won't know what they're doing later. I'd like to just create a trade route and something similar to fleets, but a trade route, and then assign ships to the trade route, and then you don't have to rename them. I thought I built... No, I built four, huh? Okay. Enter. Forget where you guys are selling things to. Helium trader, but it doesn't say where. Okay, that takes care of ore, kinda, sorta, ish. Silicon, yeah, but you're only buying it, so, and there's nothing down here. And I don't have a depot, and it'll take me forever to build one. So, Mr. Scrap Recycler, awesome shipyard you are. Six more for silicon. While you're not struggling right now, you will be. And then I have to work on gases. Oh, I need ice ship down there too. Okay, well, that'll be easier. But yeah, there's no ice down here. There's nothing down here. The nearest minerals and gases are clear out to Hewis Twin 1. Well, I guess I can go up to 5, but the nearest. Well, they can get minerals over here. Ore and silicon are good. Hydrogen is good. But there's no methane or helium. A lot of hydrogen. Okay, well, while those are being built.
High-tech factory.
back after it. Yeah, welcome to Transport Tycoon in space. Yeah, X4 is a logistical nightmare. Well, X3 would be, but you build mines on an asteroid there instead of mining. You can mine, but you don't need to. If you can afford a mine, just build a mine. They never run out.
Requesting permission to dock. Docking permission granted.
And then of course you complex hub everything together.
Explosion imminent.
Everything just works. Drag your ore mine over to your silicon mine. No problem. Link them together and everything just works. There was a mod to get rid of the tubes. I never got it. I'm not a big fan of modding the game. I'm really not. I'll add cosmetic mods to games, but that's about it.
Very sorry. Spitz tube, wrong way.
More target practice. That's what you need. I'm trying to get you some more targets to practice on. They're just being real stingy with the drones.
Danger.
Oh, I'm gonna have to get a couple ships together. Oh boy. Gotta get the kink blowed up. At some
danger.
Point, I'm not done playing with the king yet. I don't want to mess with his mods. There's only one blueprint I don't have, and that's Daryl King's blueprint. You're shooting just ever which way. Now I'm hoping that those repeat orders will work no matter where I locate the HQ. So when I jump him, he should still be supplied the same way. That's the idea.
Explosion imminent.
So far, the traitors assigned to him never get completely
explosion
lost.
Explosion imminent.
They get disoriented for a little while.
Explosion imminent.
turrets. You're not hitting anything.
Explosion imminent.
Okay, that's annoying. You guys are not hitting anything. Okay, now you are. Kinda, sorta. Ish. No, you're not. What are you shooting at over there? Too high up.
Incoming missile.
Oops.
Incoming missile. Incoming missile.
Wow, we found out where all the missiles are in this game. This station's been hoarding all the split missiles. Well, we didn't get hit much.
Explosion imminent.
You're a bad pilot.
I warned you.
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
Yeah, I think this is one mod that I want to get when I'm
explosion
done
imminent
getting my achievements. I want to build a fleet of Earl Kings just to use as trade ships. 56,000 cargo bay and armed to the teeth. Pirates, watch
explosion
out.
Explosion imminent.
Go ahead. Make my day.
Explosion imminent.
As long as you're shooting stuff, I'm just gonna sit right here. This is pretty cool. This guy's never been harassed by pirates. I've had a full cargo bay for a while. Several times. Of course, I'm always sitting in the Xenon sector usually. Maybe that's how you keep your trade ship safe. Build your whole economy in the center of a Xenon sector. Go ahead. Come after my stuff. Okay, you're not shooting much now.
Awaiting orders.
Yep. Yeah, just keep waiting. It's much easier to keep those guys busy when I'm in a Xenon sector. You missed.
Incoming missile.
Nope. Found the missiles again.
Danger explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Danger. Explosion imminent. Danger. Explosion imminent.
Come on, finish blowing this up. I gotta move.
Explosion imminent.
Next. This poor guy's up there mining all by himself.
Scruffin Farm.
Thank you. Nice. Okay. What did you like get? Still dragging it?
Awaiting orders.
It got blowed up somehow. Oh, I'm still way too high.
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
Ah, there you are.
Explosion imminent. Danger. Refined goods complex.
Turret components, hull parts. Oh, no. Okay, well, awesome. Perfect.
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
Oh, that didn't hit nothing. That sucks. See if I can get that clear over there.
Explosion imminent.
Nope. It didn't glow. I'm gonna have to raise up. That's all right.
Explosion imminent.
Awaiting orders.
Awesome, you guys are getting your jobs done.
Explosion imminent.
Or some of them got more jobs than others.
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
Awaiting orders.
Explosion imminent.
Is she sleeping? Oh, could be. I thought she'd like to see dragons and stuff.
Explosion imminent.
Yeah, yep. Mm-hmm. Yep, kids are pretty smart. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. you not hit that? Yeah, you did. No, I'm too high, I guess. These guys are shooting all over the place.
Pick a damn common module, would you?
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
Oh, how is this thing doing? Oh yeah, plenty of...
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
Oh, you only buy silicon. Oh, wait a minute. Okay.
Can I help? Explosion imminent.
Engine parts. All food. How are you doing? Plenty of ice. Awesome. And I know I don't have no traders on there for ice. How do you like that for... Right, healing trader.
Hi, yes, this is Harmo. Thank you for calling the Sleeping Baby Call Center. All of our available
units all of our available units are asleep. I like that. She looks like she's on the phone too.
She does it all the time now, so every time I do it, I'm
like, oh, like she's thinking hard. Mm-hmm. Like, what kind of trouble can I get into next?
She'll sleep like this too.
Oh yeah?
She likes flipping me off.
Yeah. Yeah, they're good at that. Yeah, babies are a riot. This is not going to be near enough ships for the distance they're traveling, though. Did I get that correct? I hope so. Yeah, Cell. Okay. Just have to rename you. But it's a start. Okay, now we need some gas miners before the awesome pirate base runs out. A magpie, yeah, I use those too. Skip methane. Huh, helium's on the way. Let's definitely get methane on the way. Cause that's gonna drop like a rock as soon as this ore comes in. Gas sentinel, you hold the most. Advanced composites, only 103. Confirm. Okay, get after it. Alright. What do you do while you're blowing up everybody in the universe? I straighten out my economy. Best get to it. Are you guys hitting anything on this thing?
Yeah.
Explosion imminent.
Okay, yeah, now more guns. Cack rating, party.
Explosion imminent.
I better let the station blow him up so they don't thank me for blowing him up.
Explosion imminent.
Those are fun to hit.
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent.
Yeah, it's not hitting none of that.
Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Explosion imminent. Danger. Explosion imminent. 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 Danger.
Split trading station.
I think that's it up here. Yeah. Ooh, what are you?
Monitor.
Really? Okay. Oh, I'm doing a complete 360, I think. Ice miner.
Awaiting orders.
Bet.
Explosion imminent.
Oh no, your ship's died.
Laser tower mark 2.
You're not getting away that easy. That's a lot of firepower. Yeah. So, tomorrow's only Friday. I can work. You know, so I'll go in and I'll pick up at State Steel and I'll run it to Mariachi Steel, which is a division of State Steel, I guess. Somewhere in Nebraska, we can't find it. And every time I try to Google it up, I get Mariachi bands. What a name.
I wonder if you want to talk to State Steel subsidiaries. Like a subsidiary would be a partner company, but then it might show them.
I couldn't even find that. But without knowing where the town is at, she managed to find Mariachi Steel somehow. I couldn't even find that. And but it wouldn't give the address. Wait a minute. What about Google Maps? Google Maps. Mariachi Steel in Nebraska. Let's see what Google Maps come up. Howard's Charo Cafe. Mariachi official brand. No, I'm just... Even Google Maps is being stupid. It said Steel in Nebraska. A grill, a bar. Yeah, some of this, State Steel tell me where it's at, because it's basically an in-house load for them, so, ooh, wait a minute.
It can't be too far away.
Well, it's in Nebraska.
Yeah.
She thought it might be down by Holdridge or something, which would be a good all-day gig. Mariachi American Corporation, wait a minute, what's this? Wonder what that is. Related to your search. It's a truck with some kind of steel on it. I haul that kind of stuff. Oh. No. This place is in Santa Fe Springs, California. Yeah, that'd be a little bit more than all, but it's Mariachi American Corporation.
How long does it take you to get to the coast and back?
All day.
All day? That's if they let you drive all day?
Well, I used to make it from here to the California border. If I leave here at 8 in the morning, I could be at the California border at 6 the next morning. So you can be in California by noon.
That's driving 24 hours, right?
Well, yeah. That's... Not anymore. I used to get away with it. Boss is a little like, call me in the morning. Are you sure? I had one boss. Call me when you wake up. Are you sure? I call him. bright and early. I'm waking him up. All right, call me when you're done for the day. Are you absolutely sure? Your wife better make you sleep on the couch. Call him up 4 o'clock in the damn morning. Hey, I'm going to bed. I'm done for the day. Get enough sleep when you're dead, man.
Yeah.
Sleep is overrated.
I like it when I'm asleep, but when I'm not asleep, I don't like to sleep.
Yeah, me too. I sleep when I'm tired. Well, it's like last night. I was in bed at 2:30. I was up on my own this morning. No alarm clock, no nothing. It's 7:30, 7:45. Oh, yeah. She's a good alarm clock. For a little while. Wait till she sleeps in. You wake up and go, oh, no, I'm late. So yeah, awesome. I get more work tomorrow. I suppose I got you. I can back up faster than you can shoot.
Explosion imminent.
I'm already out of range. I hope I unpause that. I forgot to stop my stopwatch. Well, if I accidentally quit the video, then
explosion,
it was a short video.
Imminent.
That's one way to get short videos. I don't know how long this one's been anyway, so I'm gonna call this video and I'm gonna check. All right, bye-bye.